1, 2, 3, come on! Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn from the chapter quadratic equation 4.3, ninth main. Here it is, the question. Two water taps together can fill a tank in 9 3/8 hours. The tap of a larger diameter takes 10 hours less than the smaller one to fill the tank separately. Find the time in which each tap can separately fill the tank. So, here there are two taps are there with the larger diameter and the smaller diameter. So, here two water taps can fill the tank in 9 3/8 hours. He is asking, find the time in which each tap, the larger diameter tap as well as the smaller diameter tap, can fill the same tank separately. So how much time it will take? This is what we have to find out. Here, the tap of larger diameter takes 10 hours less than the smaller one. So then, here, let us take the smaller pipe can fill the tank. Fill the tank in X hours because we don't know. So then what about the larger pipe? Then the larger pipe can fill the tank in how much? So larger diameter takes 10 hours less than the smaller one. Smaller one is taking X hours. So then the larger pipe will take 10 hours less. It means X minus 10 hours. Okay. Yeah. Let us understand this clearly. Okay. As he said, two water taps together can fill the tank in 9 3/8 hours. So, but we need separately. Let us take a tank. Here, a larger pipe, and similarly, the same tank, but it is smaller pipe. Okay, and the same tank, but here a larger pipe as well as a smaller pipe, the water will flow through this. Okay, here, as he said, two water taps together can fill the tank in how many hours? 9 3/8. So 9 3/8 means 9 8s are 3. It is 75/8. 9 8s are 72. 72 + 3, it is 75/8 hours. Okay, so now of a larger pipe, how much time it is taking to fill this tank? So it is taking X minus 10 hours separately because we don't know. And the smaller pipe is taking X hours. and the both the taps are taking 75 by 8 hours. This is what exactly the question. Now here we have to find out the value of x here. So whenever if we get a questions like this, so try to convert that for 1 hour, because we don't know exact time, but let us convert that for 1 hour. Okay, so now the tank filled by the larger pipe, in one hour is equals to, actually, so it is x minus 10, total time it is x minus 10, right? Okay, for 1 hour it is reciprocal of that, it means 1 divided by x minus 10. This is for 1 hour. Okay, so similarly the tank filled by the smaller pipe in 1 hour, how much it is, total time it is x, so then for 1 hour it is 1 by x. So again the tank filled by the both the pipes in 1 hour is equals to how much, so total time it is 75 by 8 hours, so then it is 1 divided by, for 1 hour, 1 divided by 75 by 8, then this 8 will goes to numerator, then it becomes 8 divided by 75 hours. So now I convert it for 1 hour. So observe the diagram, the larger pipe can fill for 1 hour, it is 1 by x minus 10, and this is for 1 hour 1 by x. So similarly now observe, so here separately I can add this, if I add this, okay, I will get the total one, right? Try to understand. So here for 1 hour how much it fills, the same amount of water will also fill here. For 1 hour how much it fills here, the same amount of water also it is fills here, isn't it? So then if I add these two, then I will get this one, right? Okay, so this is what easily we can understand. Okay, so now based on this we'll prepare the equation. Okay, so now here for 1 hour according to the question, 1 by x minus 10 plus this one 1 by x equals to how much, it is 1 divided by 75 by 8. Let us take equations we got, let us take the LCM, x into x minus 10. So x minus 10, x minus 10 will get cancelled, x into 1 it is x plus xx will get cancelled, x minus 10 into 1 that is x minus 10 itself. Thus 8 will goes to numerator, that is 8 divided by 75. And next here x plus x it is 2x minus 10 divided by x into x, x square minus 10x equals to 8 by 75. So now here you can simplify this, so 2 you can take common here. Okay, so 2 if I took common, x minus 5 is left. Okay, so divided by x square minus 10x equals to 8 by 75. Here I'm going to cancel directly because this 2 will goes to denominators, 2 ones are 2, 4s are. Okay, so then do cross multiplication, 75 into x minus 5 equals to same here, 4 into x square minus 10x, 75 into x, 75x minus 75 into 5, 75 into 5, how much? 5 5 is 25, 2 carry, 5 7 is 35, 35 to 37 equals to 4x square minus 40x. Okay, so now so here, let us take all this into right hand side. So then let me take this one here, 4x square minus 40x, this plus 75x will become minus 75x, minus 375 will become plus 375 equals to 0. So then 4x square keep as it is, minus 40x minus 75x, it is minus 115x plus 375 equals to 0. So now you can observe whether we can take any common means you can take, otherwise you can continue. So any method that you can use, I will use factorization method here. Okay, so 375 into 4, so 375 into 4, it is 1500, and here if I add, I should get minus 115. It is easy, 115 I supposed to get. So here 15 I should get. So 100 into 15. 15 into 100 it is 1500. 100 plus 15 it is 115. And I should get minus 115. So here it is minus 100 and minus 15. So then 4x square minus 100x minus 15x plus 375 equals to 0. So for first two terms I can take 4 as common, so 4x as common, x minus how much, 25, here minus 15 I can take common. Okay, so x minus I have taken, so here minus is left, 15 into 25, this 375 equals to 0. So minus x minus 25, x minus 25 is common for both. Let me take x minus 25 is common, what is left, 4x minus 15 is left equals to 0. Let us take separately, x minus 25 equals to 0, 4x minus 15 equals to 0. And here, this next, x minus 25 equals to 0, 4x minus 15 equals to 0, then x equals to 25, and 4x equals to 15, x equals to 15 divided by 4, both are positive, and then which one will be the solution? So let us find out here. So if x equals to 15 by 4, this is the smaller pipe, so then the larger pipe, so larger pipe is equals to x minus 10, isn't it? Okay, so then x, if x equals to 15 by 4 minus 10, then it is 15 minus 40 divided by 4, it's about minus 25 divided by 4. Now the larger pipe is minus 25, negative, we got a negative, so then it is rejected. So we should not get a negative values, right? Now, okay, so that's why x equals to 15 by 4 will be rejected. So there is one more, x equals to 25. If x equals to 25, then the larger pipe is equals to x minus 10, that is 25 minus 10, it's about 15. So the larger pipe is 15. Okay, and the smaller pipe, can fill it is in how much, 25. Okay, so this is the answer. And here so there is another method, like we have taken x minus 10 over there, right? Now even though we can take that as a x plus 10 by interchanging, because I have taken smaller pipe, isn't it? Okay, if you interchange, you will get x plus 10 also.